I don't know, we might see like 3 or 4 movies today. Who knows? We travel a lot and figure out what theater we need to go to in every single town. So let's get on the road.
Road trip!
You know, Houston is the 4th largest city in the United States.
And we're gonna go watch snakes on a plane, and I'm just excited.
And it's home of the Astrodome, which is the first ever dome stadium for baseball and football.
I wonder if there's snakes in the Astrodome.
We're like really excited about that movie Snakes on a Plane.
Snakes.
And we heard there's this movie theater around here that had a snake in it once. We want to go see that movie in there. Do you happen to know where it's at?
I think it was the Cinemark right down the road over there.
Actually, that's sold out right now. But if I could suggest Material Girls, it's also a new movie.
This place is magnificent. I will survive in by my five, in by my five. I will survive, yeah,
yeah. I will survive.
Are you crying?
No, I
am. Oh, dude.
It's me, Dad.
I have allergies. It's the pollen.
Told you.
You sure do like our snakes here at 290.
That was some really good service, so hopefully we'll be able to see it there, alright? So this one time I was in West Monroe, Louisiana with my boss and we were working and we were in our rental car and we were going from the south, but I'd rather not name names.
Where's your favorite place in the whole wide world to watch movies?
In the whole world?
Whole.
Woodland. That way.
It'd be even cooler to have a Cinemark in Philadelphia where I could watch Invincible. I know you say maybe some.
Snakes on the plane.
Okay, that'll be $8.25.
Okay. We'd like 2 for what he's going to.
I'm sorry, we just sold the last ticket.
What?
Yeah. I'm sorry about that, sir.
No!
Part of the Sunshine is a good movie.
Is that Steve Carell movie?
Yeah.
Yeah. Is he in the poster like running towards the end like this?
Yep, that's
the one.
Much neon and flashing lights. It's like I'm at a 12-year-old birthday party. I'm just kidding. This theater is awesome. The Woodlands rocks.
Yeah, it is. It's a good deal. It's only 4 more. Any candy? Okay.
I'll tell you what. That was the best $20 I ever spent.
Well, I like getting free movie tickets.
Man, that movie was good. I don't think I would have saw that if the cashier didn't recommend it to us.
It was alright. I mean, it didn't have a duff sister.
Well, yeah, but not every movie has a duff sister.
I lost my cell phone.
What color is your T-Mobile Sidekick cell
It's
phone?
A black one. I can the log on to MySpace on that.
Oh, I'm on MySpace. You want to be my
blogs.
Friend?
No, Tom's my friend.
But I'm your friend.
I just found it in my pocket. I'm
That's
sorry.
Okay. It's part of my job.
I'm just, oh my God, I gotta tell Tom. He's always forgetting stuff.
I'm never lost. I'm learning to fly, but I ain't got wings. Coming down is the hardest thing. All the coke. Road tripping with my 2 favorite allies. Fully loaded, we got snacks and supplies. It's time to leave. so I have to go to Cinemark.com, not just movie ticket. I want to get tickets for Snakes on a Plane, so where do I click? We got two tickets for Snakes on a Plane, Tim. I'm excited.
We're going to see it for sure?
For sure. Our College Station is home to Texas A&M, the George Bush Library, and Bryan College Station is the largest metropolitan area not within 30 miles of a U.S. interstate.
So what do you guys do for fun here in College Station,
you know,
Bryan?
Man, we go ahead and we have a party. We're going to have a party tonight.
I don't know, man. I'm 32. I'm a little bit past that. We're thinking more like movie. You go to the movies or anything like that?
Yeah, I go to the movies a lot. Cinemark is the place you want to go.
Hey, you guys got a quick load right there.
Be sure to keep this place pretty clean.
The snakes look so real.
Oh, that's a great picture right
there. Are you a manager?
Yes, I am, sir.
That's what we do at Cinema.
So, we getting a good party?
Great friends, great movies, and great service at any Cinemark theater that you go to. This is almost enough to make a movie out of.